Hi, my name is Keith Novorr from Michael's Clothing. Today we're going to show you how to properly put on a tie bar. Not counting your neck button, you should go down 3 buttons on your shirt. Above the 3rd button, attach the tie bar, which has got a little alligator type clip, underneath the placket, and then right through to the tie. That is the proper length, which will absolutely not let your tie fall away from you.